the end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Box 13, hostile outside. Requesting orders.
Find them here.
Don't let it get out. Give you any trouble at all. Affirmative. We'll go.
It's too late, Captain. Save yourself. Save Alice.
No, we're not going to leave you behind. Right, Carl? We can't leave him.
What are you doing?
I won't leave you.
Kara, no. In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Go!
Get there, bro.
Fire.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
alarm deactivated. Welcome home, Marcus.
Hi, Dad. I'm getting out of the hospital tomorrow. They told me that you stayed with me while I was asleep. I'm really sorry about everything that happened. I'm gonna stop all that shit. It messes me up. It turns me into somebody I hate. Hey, I'd like to come by and see you tomorrow, if that's all right with you. I just want to let you know, I'm proud to be your son.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
I was hoping you'd come.
I've missed you so much, Carl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
I'm completely lost, Carl.
whole world's falling apart around me. I try to do the right thing. I look for answers. Instead, I just find more doubts and more uncertainty.
World's ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a damned.
I don't want bloodshed. No matter the color. But I can't let them slaughter my people. I have to make a decision that's going to affect millions of lives. And I'm telling you, I don't know what to do.
You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss, but don't let it consume you.